Hi guys, I'm the Olamide and you're welcome back to Updates Niger.
Kindly subscribe, turn on the notification bell.
Sweet memories as singer Davido posts a letter she wrote to her late mother Veronica Adeleke quite some time ago. You are welcome to Updates Niger. The voice you are listening to is that of your favorite, the Olamide. Please, guys, to join this family, you like our content, please kindly subscribe to this channel. Click on the subscribe button below and the bell beside is going to notify whenever we drop new content. Do not forget to also like this content, please, and also pass your comments, because normally I do read comments. You guys know that I enjoy that a lot. So singer Davido, the popular singer Davido, has, you know, posted a picture or letter he wrote to his late mother Veronica Adeleke, and attached to the picture, to this letter, is a childhood picture of singer Davido, which he snapped with his late mom. Well, it is a very sweet memory, and with a very good caption that Davido, you know, posted this. As we all know, Davido lost his mother at a very tender age, I believe age 10, and he loves his mother so much from what he has always been posting. Well, this letter reads like this as he posted it on his Instagram story. Sweet mother, how much I love you and how much love you show to me despite my stubbornness. You are there to correct me. I miss your warm hugs, lovely kisses, and your lovely smile. You are a rare mom. You are one in a million. You will always be on my mind. Rest in peace, mom. Your loving son, Adeleke David, with his signature. So he now posted that. Wow, look what I found, sweet mother. So I guess he just found this in his archives, this letter in his archives. I could see he wrote this probably at age 10. You all can see his handwriting there. The handwriting was not really legible, but still, he expressed his mind towards his late mother. You know, it is something so touching, and we've always seen the passion Davido has for his mother through his lyrics in his songs. He has, you know, dedicated quite some songs to his mother, and this is a very, very laudable act on the singer Davido. And also, we know Davido to be a very, very responsible family man, as he has always been taking care of his three children, that is Imade, Eli, and Ifeanyi Adeleke. So this guy has been a very sound individual, and he has been a good brother to people around him. Talk of the people in his record label, the way he carried them, he takes them not as mere signees but as his own friend. According to him in his interview, he said they are all his friends. Just look at his relationship with Mayor Kuhn, the one he has with Peruzzi, Dremo, and even other guys in the industry. So Davido, as you can see, is a very, very cheerful person, and is welcoming well to the development of things as things goes on in the Nigerian music industry. I promise to, you know, update you guys, keep you guys in tap with things, and also for you all to stay in tune with this. Please subscribe to this channel, click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Do not forget to like this video and also comment. I need that very much. Please comment. Till next time, guys, stay in touch.